Well in Garden City, Hertfordshire. July 5, 2013. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video to JPEG conversion technique. The converted frames were then cropped into 9 sections in order to provide artificial zoom. As far as I was concerned, the object captured here was clearly morphing, and thus was not a misidentification of a naturally occurring object, such as a bee. But I wanted to prove the case beyond reasonable doubt, so I continued to examine the object as it passed through the 8th section. Examining the 8th section, I found that the object passed behind the tree. Furthermore, the tree that the morphing object passes behind is about 70 yards from the camera, which makes the object too big to have been an insect. The object was clearly lost behind the tree,